kid wants to swim. Once a good kid swims a good kid.
You get anxious, right? You hit, right? You hit too, right? Think about it. You sit in the batter's box,
then the guys just stand there.
Like, come on, pitch the ball, pitch the ball. You get anxious, right? That's why the big leagues, they tell hitters to call time. They don't want them standing in the box. You know what? When I was in the big leagues, the pitcher, I would sit there and I'd count 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000. And I would count and I would make the hitter call time. You know what I mean? Just because I wanted them to know that I'm in control of the pace and the tempo. I'm not going to rush. I want to make sure I know what pitch I'm going to throw. I want to make sure I think about how to execute the pitch. And that's it. Right? So think about that because you're the boss out here. That's the attitude. Alright, so. good from here, you throw and you tuck your glove in, right? You can do that real good too. But what I want you to do is keep the hand palm down, thumb down, and roll it. Okay? Let's work on that first, okay? Get your glove, your palm down.
Starts to, you don't stop, you start to get up.
What's the speed?
It's the speed. It's not hard.